In this lesson, we will solve an application problem using fraction division. The recipe uses 2/3 of a cup of sugar for one batch of cookies. You have 3/4 of a cup of sugar. How many batches can you make? Again, the recipe requires 2/3 of a cup of sugar, and you have 3/4 of a cup of sugar. To determine how many batches can be made, we need to determine how many 2/3 are in 3/4, or how many copies of 2/3 are in 3/4. And since we want to determine how many 2/3 are in 3/4, we need to divide 3/4 by 2/3, which will tell us again how many 2/3 are in 3/4. And now to divide, we'll write the quotient as an equivalent product. Recall dividing by 2/3 is equivalent to multiplying by the reciprocal of 2/3, which is 3/2. 3/4 divided by 2/3 equals 3/4 times 3/2. And it's not possible to simplify before multiplying because the only common factor between the numerators and denominators is 1. So to multiply, we multiply the numerators and denominators, giving us a product which is equal to the original quotient of 9/8. But since we're looking for the number of batches you can make, let's convert the improper fraction to a mixed number, because 9/8 is equal to 8/8 plus 1/8, and 8/8 equals 1, 9/8 equals 1 and 1/8. Or because 9 divided by 8 is equal to 1 with the remainder of 1, 9/8 is equal to 1 and 1/8. Which means you can make 1 and 1/8 batches of cookies if you have 3/4 of a cup of sugar and the recipe requires 2/3 of a cup of sugar. I hope you found this helpful.